A tropical cyclone is an enormous fast rotating storm that originates over warm ocean waters in tropical areas. Depending upon its origin, tropical cyclones have different names around the world. If it originates in the North Atlantic Ocean or Central and Eastern North Pacific Ocean, it is termed as hurricanes. If it occurs in the Northwest Pacific Ocean, it is termed as typhoons, and the South Pacific and the Indian Ocean, it is called cyclones. It occurs in the region between Tropic of Cancer and Tropic of Capricorn, around the equator. This region is called tropics, hence the name tropical cyclone. The process of creation starts when ocean water heats up for a long period of time, having a temperature above 26 degrees Celsius. When ocean water radiates heat, the surrounding air becomes warm and creates a low pressure zone. The warm air rises with a vast amount of water vapor. As it goes up, temperature decreases, resulting in the formation of clouds by the process known as condensation. Since wind moves from high pressure to the low pressure area, the surrounding cool wind flows back to the low pressure zone, gets warmed by the heat of the ocean, and again goes up, taking more moisture air. This cycle goes on, which makes the storm more and more powerful. To be classified as a hurricane, a tropical cyclone must have a wind speed of at least 74 miles or 190 km per hour. The center of the cyclone, known as the eye, has low air pressure than the outer region. The air pressure of the tropical cyclones are much lower than the air surrounds them. The larger the difference in air pressure, the stronger the storm is. Rotation of Earth also plays an important role in the making of cyclones. The Earth's rotation on its axis exerts a force perpendicular to its direction of motion. This force is known as the Coriolis force. Due to this force, the wind from the northern hemisphere while reaching to the low pressure area gets deflected to the right, and wind coming from the southern hemisphere deflected to the left. This is the reason why cyclones rotates counterclockwise in the northern hemisphere and clockwise in the southern hemisphere. The height of a cyclone goes beyond the troposphere layer of the Earth's atmosphere and extends up to 15 km. Tropical cyclone is classified in categories ranking from 1 to 5 on the Saffir-Simpson scale. Once the storm hits the land, it starts losing its power and slowly dies out because the supply of moist air from the ocean is cut down. Tropical cyclone has an important role in keeping the temperature even by pushing heat from equator to poles. The following video helps in visualizing the size of cyclones by comparing with storms found on other celestial bodies. Details of cyclones like wind speed, affected areas, diameter, and origin are also provided. Let's get right into it.